Brilliant, Asif. You're the best, Asif.
The first round of the Worsley Cup today. Crompton visit Chatburn Road. They seemed to be running away with the Division 2 title last year, but faltered and missed out. They will be strong contenders again this year, so can't be dismissed. Their strength seems to be their batting. With their pro Mohamed Jamil and Dennis Louis, they are capable of some big scores, and they're ably assisted by people further down the order, like Simon Wright, who can certainly find the edge of the boundary. Clitheroe have two newcomers today, with Oliver Butterfield behind the sticks and Adam Hewitt, who have both stepped up from the seconds.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Shot out. Shot out.
Get over. Ciao, Dilly! Ciao, Dilly!
Good thinking again! Yes.
This is a daunting total to chase, but it could have been bigger. Clitheroe's batsmen, Ali Ross, Tom Lord, and professional Dilshan Munawira were about to get into overdrive, then didn't. Having said that, the total could have been a lot smaller if Crompton had hung on to their catches.
It well, because it had to make up for it last time he got knocked off it, didn't
he? Yeah.
Coming out at stalls.
Oh.
The one who was at,
It was interesting.
He's got three fours.
Jesus!
I think Penny Morden stole the show. I've said, good lad, for the game. I just found it bizarre. But he just comes all smurf straight into the team.
14.
14.
I think Adam Hewitt's playing great.
It's a
club. Smither Markers are going in September.
No, he gives it.
We tried to watch him.
We're going to call them somewhere else. Come on, come
on. Paddy is a
sample. Max has gone behind. Yeah. To like deepest, darkest coal or something. To referee like an under 11 boys football match to get like.
Doesn't count.
He's a funny guy. I always thought.
Ha ha ha.
Kevin, get back in.
A lucky swerve. Did deserve for that.
Yeah, Cameron.
One old swerve, eh? Great work, lad. Really.
What we're at really in there, it's been stopped for a bit. I think we're going to win comfortably, but you never know. Nice shot there.
Keep walking on the long walks we did when he was younger. Yeah. That round sort of thing.
Billington, it doesn't encourage me to vote for you. No.
Was that
number six? Is it a nice crowd?
Nice.
You're quite tight this game. Michael, not so bad, not so bad, you. Yeah. Oh, he's missed it.
Taking his tactical
advice. There you go. Bad ball. Loosener.
They're just
going
for it.
All right, Gordon.
All right.
Hiya, Gordon.
Is he still here?
Heaven's Open. Four wides. Yeah.
Now some.
Ball. Not many does Charlie, does he? Six.
A straightforward win in the end, after a shaky start from Crompton. Both Dennis Louis and Asif Fazal rallied well with some fine shots, but it was not to be. Dilshan Munawira, Clitheroe's pro, claimed 7 victims for 17 runs. It was a game of some fine bowling, some fine batting, but some dire catching on both sides.